Did you know one of Donnie Darko's most memorable scenes was inspired by John Madden? While watching football with his father, Donnie sees liquid spears protruding from people's chests and predetermining their actions. Director Richard Kelly was also watching football when Madden's use of the telestrator inspired the concept of a controlling force manipulating people by drawing similar lines. He was high at the time, but if you've seen the movie, then you probably could have guessed.